orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It was my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. Got a whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through. So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal.
I tried to warn you.
College, let the man speak.
She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey, that's huge.
All right. Daniels is going to be a daddy.
Yeah.
She was trying to let me know, but I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniels?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
The Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable. But our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch a counteroffensive. First across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in five.
Hey, Daniels, can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis? He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Much appreciated. He's overlooking the valley.
Morning, soldier.
Morning. Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been nonstop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
First platoon, we are moving. Our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with 2nd Platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help them secure it.
Here she is! Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever!
If that don't put the fear of God in them crowds, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the Rhine.
That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive.
Hey, watch your asses! You're in the death factory!
Hey, Zuss. The cold make the old wound act up? Is my Nana, she broke her hip every winter.
Do I look like your Nana?
No, now that you mention it.
Kiss my frozen ass.
I'd rather kiss my Nana's.
That's a pretty picture.
Everyone on me! Marks, how you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up, retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
All right, grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance to the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed.
Daniels, get over here!
Easy's not why we're here, Private. See these crouch dragon's teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Crouch coming through the fog!
Get back to cover! Defense positions, hold the line! Firing positions!
Prepare to engage!
They're coming!
Engage!
Concealing their movement.
They're coming! Fire!
SS troops!
Keep firing!
They're coming in!
They're moving in!
Fall back position! Western bridgehead!
Pulling back!
You'll be alright! Hang in there, buddy!
I'm done!
Use them now!
Enemy
Panzer inbound!
Panzer!
Check the mines, grenades, whatever you can find!
Yes, sir!
Go, I got it!
Enemy chief!
Got it! We're trying to
shot, Daniels! Get more fire on that thing!
Rear guard, keep up!
Fire.
Look for Panzer Schrecks on the enemy!
Great job, Daniels! It's almost dead! Daniels, try to find a Panzer Schreck!
Panzer's on the move! Make tracks, come on!
Panzer's down!
They're falling back!
They're retreating!
Good work, Daniels. First platoon, rally on me.
We're
Daniels,
coming, sir.
Get over here!
Let's move! Rally on me!
We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Yeah, you too.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
just crossed this river. They could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river.
Stay low. We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Patrol ahead.
Up, Brad. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second, so show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs. Oh, God. Gotta find the assembly point. Jesus. Oh, shit!
move. Assembly point's not far. Our guys are gonna need support.
You got it, sir. Get the door. I'll cover you.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Kraus probably abandoned it.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon.
See any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly point.
I'll check for supplies.
It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly point.
And then silence those guns.
Sniper! He's up in that bunker. Flush him out. Stay low.
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach him.
Help me! I can't move! Help! Help! I can't walk! Somebody,
we're gonna pull you
me!
In!
Sit tight! We'll
throw
get him!
The smoke grenade!
Let's get the drop on him through here. I'll draw his fire. You flush him out.
Hang in there, buddy. You're safe
ammo
here.
When you're ready,
we'll
Private.
Get the sniper.
Save my life out there. I owe you. I got you covered.
He's not alone.
Daniels, I gotta ask you.
Good, Daniels. Moving out. On me.
Take some ammo, Daniels.
Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay. You saved my life out there. I owe you. Thanks, Daniels.
Gunfire!
We must be near our guys. Let's move!
Enemy action ahead!
German troops! Hands and strike!
Sire, is that you?
Lieutenant! They've got us pinned!
Daniels, we need to help our squad clear the area!
You got it, sir.
We need to take that MG!
Take down your target!
Daniels. That's the last of them. Good job, Daniels. Squad, fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Not another bridge. Fuck!
Snipers! Get to cover! Let's fire on them!
Approaching!
Mount! Reloading!
Left side!
Daniels, grenades and smokes!
I need more ammo, sir!
Grenades and smokes! Coming at us! Cover!
I need more ammo, Lieutenant.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
It's never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles was right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.